What's up, Team Squad? You guys see back with another video. And today is the night before I go to the Justice Tour concert. Justin Bieber and Jada Smith. You know how long those two been in my head, they were mine. They were my crushes. They're everything. And now I'm going to see them in a concert. I'm going to the Justice Tour with my cousin, and I'm so excited. So I'm going to take you guys along with me tonight. It's the night before, and I'm so excited. So make sure you guys are like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications, and yeah. We are on our way to the concert. Peep the news. Me and my cousin are on the way. She went to go in the she wants to go to the bathroom. And I want to tell you guys, because I didn't explain anything, I just said see you guys tomorrow. That was just us driving. I was showing you guys. We're almost there. We have like 2.5 hours left. But we've been driving, listening to Justin. And I'm excited to see him and Jada Smith so much. My cousin's uncle's house. And well, the concert's in 5 hours, so we're just at the house. So we wouldn't have to get a hotel. His house is very nice. But yeah, we're here. Alright, so we have all my stuff here. And then all my cousin's stuff here, and I'm gonna start getting ready. So yeah, if you guys want to see, because there's a giant mirror too. I do this. I always do this because it messes up everything. Just to see me from there. Yeah. Mm-hmm. 24 hours. Boom. Right now, I'm going to change into this lovely thing. So me and my cousin are grown. We just finished getting ready. And now, let me show you guys something. I want to put a jacket on over it. So don't worry, guys. Don't worry. This was a struggle to put on, I'm telling you guys. So we're in the car right now, and gotta crop that out. But we're in the car right now, and we're getting our Panera, and then we're gonna be on our way. The concert place is 30 minutes away, so we about to go and eat in the car, and then we're gonna head there. So yeah. Okay, guys, so we're at the arena, and we're gonna go in. She's paying for parking, and I'm so nervous. My heart is really beating. I know I shouldn't be, but I am. But we're about to go in. I'm very anxious right now. We're about to go in, so yeah, see you guys inside. Okay, guys, so we're here at the outside the arena thing, and we're about to look at the merch stuff. and see what we want.
I got a really important question for y'all. What is the most excited section of the arena for the Justice Tour?
Fall in love, I won't fall asleep, stay alive. Thank you.
Because as we know, there's so much division in this world. So much racial injustice. As you and I both know, racism is evil and it is diabolical. But what you and I get to do is we get to be the difference makers. We get to be the people who continue to have the conversations with our friends and our family and our loved ones. We continue to be allies.
You got that.